Hi, this is Vanessa Ho, licensed acupuncturist here at Healing with Zen. Welcome to part two of Facial Acupuncture 101.
Another amazing thing about cosmetic acupuncture and facial rejuvenation is that it not only treats your skin on your face, but it also really helps balance out your entire body because some of the points that we choose for facial acupuncture really do help in terms of aiding digestion, balancing out your hormones, relieving stress, and also balance out your entire body as a whole to improve any kind of fatigue or stress-related issues that you may have. What we love about that is because we're acupuncturists here at Healing with Zen, so we view every patient holistically, and that allows each patient to completely heal from head to toe with each treatment, even though it is a facial rejuvenation session. A question that I get asked a lot regarding facial acupuncture is if it's painful. And the short answer is no, it is not painful at all. It really uses very small, hair-thin needles just to stimulate the production of collagen and blood flow on the surface of the face. So it's inserted quite subcutaneously. And just to give you an example of how small these needles are, I have one right here just to show you. And as you can see, you can barely see it from the back of my hand, but it's very, very small and really completely painless. So I hope that we were able to answer a lot of your important questions here today. And please remember to tune back for more information regarding acupuncture and facial rejuvenation. And don't forget to come and check us out here at our Pasadena location.